Well, salutations to all. This is Freelancer, a game released in 2003, and this is one of the topmost game of all time. Now, this game have influenced so many players, and unfortunately there was no sequel, but the fan made several mods and upgrade. We'll get to that later, but right now we're gonna focus on the original game. The originality is always the gold, and this is a good thing, right? So let's jump right into the game, shall we? Okay, so right now we are at the Blood Dragon base. Before anything, let's make sure our stock, our cargo stock is full, because we are mainly a trader and our favorite ship is a cargo ship. It's giant and it's fat and it's big and it has a load of space for cargo to store our commodity. Apparently each fuel I had this base is going for 240. The problem with oxygen, it takes too much space, not enough profit. For example, let's say we buy 175 of these. Let's do the math here. Times, let's we go to the construction site. Just gonna make 7k profit. There are better options. Anyway, there's not much of a deal here. So let's go to the other section of the game, which is equipments and ammunition. We have to make sure we have all the nanobots maxed, all is full. They repair the vital life of the ship. Shield battery repairs the shield. We upgraded our ship in the last game, so this is a great. It has a further greater capacity. Slingshot missile. We're using that. It's one of the most expensive missile. It does massive damage to shield and health, especially health. We don't feel shy using that. Countermeasures are there to negate any missile launched toward us. Anyway, let's continue with our mission. We are at the base of legendary Blood Dragons and they're crazy. They do crazy maneuvers with their spaceship. Before anything, right now our current goal is to gain some level. You don't gain level by this game, in this game, by completing mission, but by completing main missions, and sometimes your main missions is capped. You have to earn certain amount of money, and the only way to do that is do some jobs. All right, let's launch to the deep space. And that's our big, big cargo ship.
Freelancer Alpha 1-1, this is Kyoto. You are cleared for launch. Good luck out there.
Enemy ships will be at the mission waypoint. Refer to the nav map for specific instructions.
I don't want to end up a corpse before my time because you were daydreaming.
So let's activate our cruise engine so we can travel faster. The only reason we chose this random mission is because we're gonna have some support. So we save on our fuel battery and nanobots. The red bar on the bottom of the screen, bottom center, is the life of the ship, or the hull of the ship.
Bow 2.
Hostile ships in range. We've marked them to make them easier to spot.
I'm gonna rip you up one side and down the other.
Enemy contact to my sights.
Shield does generate over time, so we don't need to worry about that. But sometimes, when we're being attacked like no tomorrow, we need to use the shield battery to restore shield on the ship. Let's launch a missile. Oh no, we did evade it. Missile does most damage, however. Inaccurate. But when it does hit, you feel the hit. And it's gone. You felt it, didn't you? Okay, it seems like we have a support in this zone of action. Okay, we got someone is focusing on us. Let's move like a dolphin. Yeah, as I was saying, this game have influenced many people. Some people became aerospace engineers, and they made not spaceships but flying ships inspired by the model of this game, ship models. The maker of this game is currently working on a project called Star Citizen. The problem with the Star Citizen, I don't think it will ever be completed. It's too big. I don't think PC can even handle it. my best suggestion would be to make it available in cloud. Oh, that was a nice hit. Zap the loot after it's restored. So we shouldn't feel shy to use the shield battery, because sometimes enemy when it gets blast, it blows out the loot loot, and sometimes their shield battery. So this is a persistent universe. At the beginning it feels like outdated, but as you get into the mood and the vibe, everything becomes, oh, this up. No. West of Mist. Everything becomes, as I was saying, as you play this game, everything becomes more and more realistic. We almost died there. We had like 5% life left. You always gotta, it's like driving a car, you always gotta have your glance toward the life and the barrier of the ship. Another miss. Let's cut them. Oh, nice. Another clean hit. I hate space objects. When they hit you, you get disoriented from the aspect of point of view. Come on, hit.
Good job, but you're not done yet. There are more hostiles at the next waypoint.
Yeah, let's activate the cruise engine. This seems like a two-step mission. In order to advance to our next level, we need to gain how much?
Incoming missile.
Glad you could make it. I could use the help.
Oh, we got help. Finally. We felt so lonely. The support have joined us. Okay, two more enemies. The Yoshi. The Yoshi. Very still, so I can focus on it. Come on, you need to hit it. Oh, that's up the loot. Oh, we got some nanobots. They're very expensive. The problem with shield battery and nanobots, they are very expensive. They cost you your mission gain. Oh, we have two supports. That's nice. Good to know. Missile. I've lost three missiles. With your heavy hit.
Oh, they'll pay for that.
I guess you can call them space rocks. Really long mission. I was expecting a quick game. Let's cut the engine. Use too much acceleration.
You did it. The area is clear. Well done. Mission Commission signing off.
Lost in space. We gotta get out of here, SF. Where the heck is the base? Kyoto base. Now let's sit back and relax. We just docked into the flight path. Oh, that's nice. We gained so much. 15k minus 2k. We made like 13k. Need to do four more missions to advance into the next level.
Attention all wingmen, this is Dragons, Black 10-2. What's your status?
We are on our way to Kyoto Base, the home of the legendary dragons. The base is inside a hidden meteoroid.
Acknowledged. Your request to dock is granted. Proceed to dock 1.
Transmission Dragon, Silver 16. Where are you heading? We're on a route for the Honshu system.
Okay, let's repair our ship. That's a lot of repair cost there. 1.4k.
Repair complete.
So 1.4k lost there. Let's replenish our ammunition.
Loaded into cargo hold. Loaded into cargo hold. Loaded
2.4k
into cargo
there.
Hold.
We're left to it 9k. West Cruise Disruptor. That's the loot we got. Wesp Cruise Disruptor. Uses Wesp missile. Slowly, we need to save up to get this shield here. It's a massive shield. Okay, let's check the power for a new job. Actually, let's meet some people.
Happy to see you're back.
Every little.
Yeah, that looks just like Junie.
Nice of you to come back.
Okay, difficulty 18. We're gonna have some backup. We're gonna have some backup, but I'm worried about difficulty 18 mission. Last time we did level 17 difficulty mission, it was 30 minutes to complete. Let's save. Actually, wait, there might be a better deal. This is what I hate about this mission. However, until we can send a group of our ship to run interference for you in Sector 40, you'll be on your own. But there's no possibility they'll arrive in time. 10k. Solo mission, no thank you. Another solo mission. Okay. Before we do anything, let's just say,
Mr.
Freelancer Alpha 1-1, this is Kyoto. You are cleared for launch. Good luck out there.
Enemy ships will be at the mission waypoint. Refer to the nav map for specific instructions.
This is Dragon 0020 to Kyoto. I want to dock.
Acknowledged. Your request to dock is granted. Proceed to dock 3.
I just wanted to remind something, as a watcher, please do subscribe to support this streamer. It helps all these streamers. Okay, let's cut the engine.
Hostile ships in range. We've marked them to make them easier to spot.
When I'm done with you, there won't be anything left to ID.
Shield failed. Hostile
target lining up.
Shield restored. Got some effective missile use. People are master dodgers. They're the naval forces, alright. Our support joins us soon, but I think we need to clear all this up. We used all our ship. We got some shield drops from the last enemy loot that is zapped into our cargo. Oh, that was so careless. So pissed, I'm gonna go into the berserk mode. Retreat. I'd rather use all the missiles than use shield barriers that are more expensive. I mean shield batteries.
Enemy ships in range. We're pinging them so you can ID them easily.
You
can't take what I'm dishing out.
Oh boy. To get a lock in to the next enemy. The first step was very generous. We ended up getting shield batteries and nanobots. Okay. Where the heck is our support? We're supposed to be here. Right? Believing that was a bug because I don't like being betrayed. It's an outdated game anymore. Oh, we got three more approaches.
Assist.
Oh, that sounded dirty and pleasurable. Finally got our support. Yeah, as expected, a little late though. Oh, there's some crazy support.
This jerk is actually engaging me.
Fight like legendary dragons. He's a level 18 machine. It could have been a level like level 100 if there were some platforms. Platforms constantly launching missiles and also targets your ship with points. Battery drops and help us save money. Oh, what a focus.
You did it. The area is clear. Well done. Mission Commission signing off.
So we got how much? 23k in total. Before this mission we got 10k. So we need to do two more missions with minimum 10k each. Now did we get our reputations? Increased.
Dock.
Understood. Your request to dock is granted. Proceed to dock one.
This is Kyoto.
This is Dragon's Gold 16, sending the data now.
Received your transmission, Dragon's Gold 16. Where are you heading?
We're on patrol.
Repair complete.
500 carat. That's a nice economical cost of repair. With all the ammunition fill up, we're down to 16k. Oh, I must be level 16 to purchase this. Classic turret. Right now, current level is 15. $13K mission. No support.
Welcome back.
Into your nav map. Refer to it for more instructions.
So we accepted a cheap level 13 mission to gain some quick credit. No point of accepting higher difficulty mission on solo. We couldn't find any supportive mission. Almost at the rendezvous point.
It appears he's not there. Hold off his cronies until we can locate him.
You are not taking down our leader.
That was a nice charge. Nice cavalry charge. Gain some mission, I mean, gain some faces.
Get back into battle. You're not being paid to run.
Yeah, we got 25 seconds.
You're back within range of the waypoint. Try to keep it that way.
Got him in sight. Closing. Moving to attack position. Bogey in sight. Moving to attack position. Bogey in sight.
Just take down the two remaining clones. We still haven't gotten paid because we need to deliver the pod of the enemy.
Understood. Your request to dock is granted. Proceed to dock 3. Incoming heavy fighter raiders. This is Kyoto. You've entered our radar range. Identify yourself.
Very nice, we got 25k total, but we're not quite for next level yet. Let's replenish the ammunitions.
Loaded into cargo hold.
Cargo hold. Okay, our shield is more effective now. Regenerate rate 59, which is amazing. More than amazing, actually. I believe it before it was only 43. We got a whole bunch of cargo loot. Let's check out what they are. Food ration. Alleyways have been destroyed. It doesn't exist. We already checked. Okay, let's go back to the bar. Since we did some major upgrade, let's save like no tomorrow. In case the
game
crashed.
Welcome back, Mr. Trent. Nice to see you.
I'll be right back.
All right.
Thank you. Happy to help.
1-1, this is Kyoto. You are cleared for launch. Good luck out there.
You'll find our uploaded data in your nav map. Look there for waypoint information and further instructions.
Yellow 7-7 to Kyoto. I need to dock. Acknowledged. Your request to dock is granted. Proceed to dock 3.
Target. We've marked the ship for you, so he'll be easy to find.
You don't want to mess with me.
Shield failed. Shield restored. Shield failed. Incoming missile.
1-1, this is Kyoto. You are cleared for launch. Good luck out there.
You'll find our uploaded data in your nav map. Look there for waypoint information and further instructions.
Cancel.
You're in range of your target. We've marked the ship for you, so he'll be easy to find.
You're barking up the wrong tree.
Signing off.
O2.
Well, that was a surprisingly very, very easy mission. Maybe 20 km.
Hey, don't fall asleep on me.
Your request to dock is granted. Proceed to dock 3.
Where are you heading? Incoming heavy fighter freighters. This is Kyoto. We see you on our scanners. Identify yourself.
This is Dragon's Gold 18. We're sending the data now.
Received your transmission, Dragon's Gold 18. Where are you heading?
We're en route from the Honshu system.
Come, it's taking so long.
We have 5 more waypoints to go.
Incoming heavy fighter freighters. This is Kyoto. You've entered our radar range. Identify yourself.
This is Dragon's PLO-3. Submitting data.
Transmission received, Dragon's PLO-3. What is your destination?
We're on patrol from the Honshu system.
Repair complete. Loaded into cargo hold. Loaded into cargo hold.
Alpha 1-1, this is Kyoto. Everything's a go for launch. Good luck out there.
Enemy ships will be at the mission waypoint. Refer to the nav map for specific instructions.
Thank you.
can't take what I'm dishing out.
Enemy ships in range. We're painting them so you can ID them easily. Don't even try and follow me. Looks like there are more hostiles at the next waypoint. Take them out too.
Dock.
acknowledged. Your request to dock is granted. Proceed to dock 3.
Understood. This is too much. We need to bring it off. They're just too tough right now.
All right, that's enough. I'm out of here. They'd overpower...
Repair complete. Loaded into cargo hold. Loaded into cargo hold.
Freelancer Alpha 1-1, this is Kyoto. Everything's a go for launch. Good flying.
Well, the game just crashed again. This is disappointing. You just need to restart it. Thank you. Oh, I just realized I have a new subscriber, Realize XXX. Thanks a lot for subscribing. Really appreciate that. Most viewers doesn't understand the necessity of subscribing to their host, but some people do care. Really appreciate. Okay, this should be a very easy mission. Let's see.
Freelancer Alpha 1-1, this is Kyoto. You are cleared for launch. Good flying.
Activating cruise engine.
Enemy ships will be at the mission waypoint. Refer to the nav map for specific instructions.
It's a good thing we got a good mission this time, because we're gonna have some support, and it's only a level 15 mission, so it shouldn't be too hard. We got some allies nearby. Too bad they can't help us. I just hope there are supports already in place, because usually they come very late, and especially when we use all our battery shield, which are very expensive to buy.
Hostile ships in range. We've marked them to make them easier to spot.
You're about to enter a whole new world of hurt.
Oh, one is down. Master gun that we wasted so much. This Wow, we're down to 38 degrees. Four more ships coming out.
No support.
Oh, finally found. A little too late, buddy. Oh, there's four of them. Nice. Well, I can't complain now. Ships are master charger of this. Come on, stay still so I can decide. No loot. No disappointment. One more enemy left.
I'm taking hostile fire here.
That's not a weapon, it's not a
weapon. We show area as clear. Good job. Mission commission out.
Oh, we don't need to worry about now. Our trajectory have been in automated mode. We're gonna go there soon and avoid all these objects. Close enough to dock.
Incoming heavy fighter trader, this is Kyoto. You are currently in range.
Let the automation know.
Acknowledged. Your request to dock is granted. Proceed to dock one.
I'm a trader from the Hokkaido system. I'm carrying full rations in the Honshu system.
Repair complete. Loaded into cargo hold. Loaded into cargo hold.
There's no point of selling the niobium right now. We need 5k more. Then we can advance to our mission. Oil line mission. Let's save. This is a generous mission. We already gonna have support waiting for us at the rendezvous point. Hopefully, sometimes they don't show.
Freelancer Alpha 1-1. This is Kyoto. You are cleared for launch. Good flying.
Attention all wing. This is Dragon Express.
Enemy ships will be at the mission waypoint. Refer to the nav map for specific instructions.
Do a little bit of stretching while the ship is at the automated mode. Almost at the rendezvous point. One thing I really admire about this map, I mean, this location, all the missions are very nearby.
You're going down.
Okay, Kumiko, now it's your turn to get blasted with my turrets on the missions. Lots of dangerous tracks. Where are our support? We need our support.
Switching to webs.
Okay, Sandrine. Now it's your turn. You're a great burden to the survival of humanity. Let me give you a quick piece of mind. Just a piece. Oh, it is like...
Good work, but you're not finished. You've got more enemies at the next waypoint.
Something different this time. We're once in a while we're launching mines. Hopefully they're effective. So far I don't see any one of them. They're very cheap. You know. Mission we can do finally some main mission of the storyline progression. Our next level, we can do our next mission. Excited, very excited. I hope we get a chance to upgrade our ship. We saw there was some upgrades available.
Dock.
Acknowledged. Your request to dock is granted. Proceed to dock 1.
This is Dragon's Yellow 1, sending the data now.
Received your transmission, Dragon. Yellow 1. Where are you heading?
We're on a beyond you system. We're going to the...
Usual duty. Repair the ship. Loading all the ammunition. Used ammunition. Slingshot missile.
Loaded into cargo hold. Loaded into cargo hold.
All this loot.
Loaded into cargo hold.
Okay, now let's see if we can upgrade the guns in our spaceship. We need a level 6. Oh, this is gonna do some massive damage. We already got free space for it. We got 2 more space. But we are more interested in doing damage to the hull of the ship. Shield goes down so quickly. We always doubt ourselves. Are we making the right decision? Yeah. Who knows? We are not expert or anything. Just having fun. It doesn't matter if we can't do the best decisions. Whatever makes us happy, right? So this is the... Oh, I think I got it. Oh, let me turn on the light. Message of the day. As long as you are having fun, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter if you're doing the right you're doing the wrong choice. It doesn't matter if you were doing the wrong choice, as long as you are having fun. You don't need to be an expert or professional. Just have fun.
I'm glad you have arrived. I have news. As we feared, Governor Takagi is indeed alive. I am told that he has secretly left the palace and has moved the artifacts to his fortified retreat, a remote planetoid with many defenses. But I have come up with a plan that should get us both what we want. Shall we proceed?
Yeah, let's do this. We're excited about our new guns that we added to our ship. Reward the Proteus Tomb, the very reason why you came to Kisari. Takagi's fortress is heavily protected and it will be very difficult to get into the complex. I think I remember
okay,
this.
Okay, let's do it. Have you told Juni yet?
This is for us alone, Mr. Trent.
I see.
Come, we have no time to waste. My attack squad is ready. I'll brief you in space.
He's so caring if you think about it. He wants to keep Juni safe. What a great character. Very, very good character. And these are the small things that you remember as you age in your life and you want to come back to this game. Oh, well, for today, let's sign out. Let's stream out right here.